Hello, Luki.
Hi, Javier.
Where are we?
We are at the door of our pension, our hotel in Berlin.
In Berlin, you said. And what is special about this pension or this door?
The special thing about this pension is that it's a monument, and because it's a monument, they couldn't change the lock on the front door. And so the lock that you see here... It's an old lock, it's a monumental lock, and it cannot be changed. And it has quite a special way to open it, which we're going to show now.
So what's the key first?
This is the key.
Oh, it's a double-sided key?
Yeah, you could call it that. It's one metal bar with two keys on either side. There's nothing here. And so what you do with this key is that you put it in here. You turn it around until it's parallel to this other thing you see here.
And then
you push it so that it falls inside. Now the door is open, so we can open it.
Okay, open it. We get inside. What is the key?
The key is now on this side of the door, but we cannot take it out. So in order to take it out, we have to close it again, but this time from the inside. We take it out again.
And now the door is locked. Thanks very much for this lesson on history of Berlin.
De nada.